took a trip to northern Alabama in early March to assist with a microbiology sampling trip to three of the region's most classic pits. The junction of Tennessee, Alabama, and Georgia, known to cavers simply as TAG, is a cave-rich region with roughly 17,000 documented caves. Many of the best of these caves are owned or managed by the Southeastern Cave Conservancy.
don't answer.
Yeah, like this, like my tagline now, basically. All these tongues.
hell that is. What is that?
The SCCI requires permits for either recreation or science trips. They are stewards for more than 170 caves that are managed for conservation, education, and recreation. For more information on how to visit an SCCI cave preserve, how to volunteer, or how to donate to help protect caves, visit saveyourcaves.org.